Vixen.
Okay, then there's Comet and Cupid and Donner and Nixon.
Nixon.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose,
like a light bulb.
And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glowed like light bulbs. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him things
like Steven.
They never let poor Rudolph join in reindeer days.
And one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as he shouted out with glee, Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, you go down.